Here are five things no one will tell you about falling in love for the first time. One, whether you mean to or not, you'll start to plan your entire day around their schedule. Meaning you'll become an expert at right place, right time.
Hey.
Hey.
Two, you'll go to what some would call extreme lengths just to catch a glimpse of them.
Aww, you came to see me.
Yeah.
Oh my God, obsessed much?
What?
Meant to be keeping it a secret at work, but can't take his eyes off me.
Mm-hmm.
Nice hat, by the way.
Three, your universe will divide itself seamlessly into two categories. There is them.
Mia, hey.
And then right, there is everything else. And everything else, whatever that may be, will start to feel not quite enough. Unless you can share it with them. Four, the hope will kill you long before the heartbreak does. And five, you are not as subtle as you think you are.